sound the horn and signal victory. Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
The horn! It's been so long since I've heard that sweet sound!
Praise be!
Haeldane! Over here!
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. Theovord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burg Castle.
Either send on to Anglia, and hit on him send on Maranfoto.
Theovord has answered the call. I should join Finnir at our forward camp. The Kingsbury horn has inspired more than a few farmers to action. That horn came from Elmenham. Valdis must have got to them. The brothers' fleet, gathered and ready.
Men are pouring in from across East Anglia, and our ships stand ready.
Theodward Reeve is with us. His men will be here soon.
More than his, the Kingsbury horn has inspired men all across this kingdom. We will have the army we need. It seems Oswald got what he wanted in the end. Saxon and Dane united in common cause.
A pity he's not here to see it.
forces will be ready soon. Are you ready to start the assault?
I am.
Our target is Burg Castle, said to be impenetrable.
Good. Let them have their false confidence.
By cover of night, Baldus will lead the Fyrd at the front gates. With Ruid's men distracted, our forces move on the Seagate from the backwaters at their backs.
And once we're in, we'll leave no gate closed in that castle. Ruid's men cannot be allowed to dig in further. Your longship, is she ready?
She awaits her own special glory. They need your words, Eivor.
Oswald was a man who did not hesitate when you sought him for favors. A man who was fair and strong. A man who gave his life for his kingdom. Honor him today. Honor his memory and fight with the same extra courage he showed.
For Oswald!
For Oswald! For Oswald!
Now is the time. Today we rid East Anglia of Ruid's clan, once and for all.
Eivor! You remember the dream I spoke of?
You sailed through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams. Life. It may be they are one and the same. Tonight I ride the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear din. A watcher alight on water's wake. Another glory I will keep. Ready yourselves. Ruid shitstains will see us coming. Steady! Hold course!
Ready yourselves to brace, men! We bring Helheim to our enemies! How nice! They greet us with some of their own from the air!
Arrows! Brace!
Odin's helm! May his sword maidens take him swiftly.
Steady your hands! Hold for impact! Hold! Now!
Fight smart. Use your glimmer.
Spine! No, you are dead! Dead!
Stand fast! This will be over soon!
Worried not for me! You must stop!
Silence, fool!
So this is what it comes to, Wolfkist? Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon whoreson? If this swine is your prize, come and get him!
Hawken, take this soul!
Here, Othar! Kill them!
The people of these land have spoken. Give yourself up.
The Saxon lover comes to fight.
A miserable clan you lead, Ruid.
Yes, and one that has bled this country dry for two summers.
You are finished here, Ruid!
Your battle is not yet won, Oswald! Flee, Ruid, while pity restrains my blade!
Not till I've taken all these shores have to offer!
East Anglia will have its king, and it will not be you!
That groveling worm in a cage? You must be blind to stand with such a man! Danes fighting for a Saxon king!
The Sagas will scorn this day! Come to die?
That fate will not be met today.
Thank you.
You'd throw in with these wastrels?
These Argir swine? For what? A scrap of land and a promise of peace?
Eivor, no! He should be tried before God, a lawful assembly. I won't have my reign begin with more blood spilt than is needed.
Another screeching scold. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands, to rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
The rightful king of East Anglia has spared your life today, and so it will be.
Compassion is a virtue suited for anyone, Eivor, including you. Thank you.
I should speak with Oswald. See if he is well.
Druids finished! To the ships!
Praise the Allfather! Oswald lives!
You fight well, heathen.
Not bad yourself, Saxon.
We did it! I can't believe we did it!
And Oswald yet lives! God is truly merciful!
Thank you for heeding me, Eivor. I know the worth of such a gesture. All this is... it's like a dream.
But you're not asleep.
Well fought! Well fought! The both of you!
You came as well, old friend.
If I'd known you were still alive, I would have stayed in Norwich.
Look around you. A happy occasion and a glorious victory.
And soon, something more grand to take place. Our wedding, my love. If you will still have me, that is.
And why would I not?
I fought poorly. I melted under the heat and anger of that brute. And I never...
Oswald, stop. You fought with all your heart and soul. That's all you need ever do.
Come then. We have much to prepare for.
A bride to wed and a kingdom to lead. But some men wouldn't give for such things.
Countless men have died for them. And you, Finir, are you jealous of such things?
Hardly. My heart is afire, but my body aches. I desire only a long nap.
I saw a bale of hay back there.
Later, Eivor. For now I must see to the wounded.
Then I will see you at the wedding.
Aye, of course you will.
I should return to Elmenham. Oswald's wedding will soon begin.